Hello, Jazz family.
Hey, how's it going?
Johnny wanted us to try some new cookies.
Yes, from Cookie Crumble.
Apparently his supervisor was teasing him with some.
Yeah, can we show them this one? There's Cookie Crumble.
Oh, Cookie Crumble.
Apparently, as far as I remember, these are really big in New York and Boston, but we didn't really have one around here. It's like gourmet cookies, and they're really big.
Oh, you want to show them.
What?
Johnny is very excited for cookies.
What? Hey, no taking our cookies. Just kidding. Here, you can have one. Yes.
Jazz family, look what we found.
We found an ancient phone.
Well, more of a phone that we grew up with.
It doesn't work anymore. Oh, it's broken.
Oh, no. Yeah. Can they restore it? I kind of want one. I want to try it.
My supervisor texted back.
Enjoy.
Yeah, he said enjoy.
And I show Jazz family the sky. It's beautiful and purple now.
Yeah.
It was pink, but I didn't take a picture when it was pink.
That's great. He texted me back.
That's cool. It's blue and purple, guys. Blue and purple.
It looks like cotton candy.
It does.
Here, I'll get you some.
Did you enjoy your cotton candy? The cloud.
Yes.
The clouds of cotton.
It's like probably grape, right?
Probably. The clouds.
Now, on to Bob's.
So we went in Raymore and Flanagan. We're kind of searching.
Raymore and Flanagan.
For a baby dresser to finish our nursery off. Hi, guys. So this is Raymore and Flanagan. We're looking for a dresser for the nursery. Ooh, I really love that blanket. Should I get it? I'm not sure. Here's a recliner. Space theme. A brown dresser. A rug. You like that one? Ooh, moon. Moonlight. There's a yellow one. Oh, there's a Johnny. Hi, Jenny.
Now, this is what I'm talking about, hon. You get one like this, we sit together, it's movie time, and then look. All right, hon, time to eat. Okay, yeah, table's done. Put it away. Then relax. Watch the rest of the movie. Because hopefully soon, Lord willing, we're going to be able to finish our kitchen.
And adopt our baby.
And adopt a baby.
A cute little girl that we could squish. Johnny is gonna have the first pick and take a bite.
Well, the one that's really called.
Take a bite! Which one is calling you?
No, you could just jam a cookie down your throat, but the proper way to really enjoy a cookie is first, you've got to look at it. Then you have to sniff it. You have to let your wife sniff it. Then.
And then you're going to bite it.
It's really good.
Oh, yeah.
A little bit of crunchy on the outside, very soft and chewy in the inside.
I can't wait till like spring and summer when the sky does not go to sleep so early.
Okay, we're going to give you a bite.
To who, Jazz family or me?
Both of you. And what do you think of that?
Tastes like a marshmallow s'more cloud.
That's a good cookie.
The Jazz family doesn't have to see me biting into it.
There she is. She snuck the cookie. We caught her.
Yes, she did.
We caught her cookie handed. And this is where I go and sneak a bite back. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Look at that. She was smart. When I pulled it from her, she pulled a piece right off of it. That's what I call cookie strategy. It looks like a smile. It also looks like a shoe. Like a, almost like a elf shoe.
There you go.
Now it looks like a lamp. Rub the lamp.
Mm-hmm.
And make your wish.
Look at this beautiful.
She snuck a new cookie.
It looks like a one of those chocolate desserts. I forgot what they were called. With the little squirrel.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, cookie. I'm so sorry, but you look delicious. And now I'm going to bite you.
How's that one?
It tastes like lava cake.
Nice.
My favorite.
You want any more of this one?
Okay, now it tastes like chocolate mousse on top.
May I try one bite? Please? I just want to nibble. I just want to nibble. Because I don't, I'm already getting to the, like, too much cookie phase.
That's so far my favorite.
Wow. That's a taste.
Right?
Yeah.
That's like my favorite so far.
Unbelievable. And I feel bad for the chocolate chip cookie that I just, well, not chocolate chip, sorry. That cookie, the light cookie that I just tried. But this one, man.
Doesn't it taste so good?
Yeah.
Like it melts in your mouth.
Yeah.
My favorite is that chocolate. But I'm going to try like a bite of that one before I get too full. And then I don't want to try like any.
You want to try this one?
Yeah. Like a bite of
this it. One is going to be crumbly, just to let you know.
Well, let me try.
So hopefully, be real careful.
Hopefully this one is not cinnamon, guys.
Do you want me to try it first? Make sure.
Does it smell cinnamon? Mm. Hold jaws.
It is very crumbly.
We're going to show jaws. The cookie I'm biting.
Oh, we weren't showing you? Oh, sorry, guys. There you go. We're really teasing you with cookies tonight. We hope that you get to get out and get yourself one.
This one tastes like a s'more.
And in case you're wondering where this is, it is in West Springfield. By a Stop and Shop.
As I bite one more. This one I kind of feel sorry for. It looks like a little... hippo?
Well, you don't have to bite that one. I think it's supposed to be a bunny.
A bunny?
Yeah, I think so. It's supposed to be.
Why do I think it will look like a hippo to me?
It does look like a hippo, but I think it's supposed to be a bunny. How's that one?
This one tastes like the one I mostly make.
Okay.
This one isn't as special, but that chocolate, ooh. The chocolate hits the spot.
That's your favorite so far?
Mm-hmm.
You want to trade camera? And I'll take a little nibble of those too.
You want to take a nibble of that one?
Yeah, well. So, this one's gooey, ooey gooey. Does it taste ooey gooey?
Yes, it tastes like a s'more. Like a ooey gooey s'more.
It's all right. I like it, but I like this cranberry one better and my chocolate one best. All right, time for scores.
Time for scores?
Yeah, I like to score them. Okay, 1 out of 10. I'm going to give the chocolate one a 10.
Me too.
I'm going to give my yummy one that I'm about to finish, I'm going to give that one a solid 9. Yeah, this one gets a 9. This nice one here with the little bunny, that one gets a 7. And for me, this one gets a 5. Okay, your turn.
Chocolate gets a 10. The raisin gets a 10.
Nice. So you don't see a difference then in flavor and taste between this one and this one?
No, I like them both.
See, I thought you would go for 10 and a 9.
But that one is my favorite from all of them.
That's why it has to get at least one score up.
Fine, this one gets 11 and that one gets a 10.
There you go. 11 and 10. And these two?
The small one, a 7. And the rainbow sprinkles, like a 6. Because I like the rainbow sprinkles, but it doesn't give like that wow.
And you like marshmallows. That's probably why you picked that one over that one.
Like, I love rainbow sprinkles, but I was hoping if I'm buying it, that it will give me like this unique flavor, which it didn't.
That definitely hit the spot. But that chocolate one, I mean, I really thought I would like that macadamia one the best. Mm-hmm. It came close because it was so delicious. That's why I ate most of it. Mm-hmm. But that chocolate one, it has like Twinkie flavor.
That's my favorite.
Like Hostess cupcake flavor.
Oh, that's what it was.
Right? Yeah. It tastes like a ooey gooey Hostess cupcake on top of your chocolate cookie. Oh man, it was awesome.
Chocolate is the best, and I don't really like chocolate that much for a cookie.
That's also why I was surprised you picked that one as your top. But I can see why you did, because it has that awesome flavor at the top.
It has that wow factor.
Yeah.
Like, ooh, I actually bought a professional cookie. The rainbow one looks like, oh, I can make that at home. No offense to the rainbow.
Yeah.
But I can make a rainbow.
As far as texture goes, I would say this guy would be number 2 because how this one's nice and solid, and this one's more of an ooey gooey.
Ooey gooey, ooey gooey. Ooey, gooey, ooey, gooey.
In case you guys and girls are wondering at home, the other cool thing about this cookie crumble is they said that they don't really have like a menu of flavors. And the reason why is because every week they change their flavors up.
Which is kind of sad. Well, and happy at the same time. I wish they would change it once a month.
Yeah, I guess once a month.
That way other people could.
But they said once a week, didn't they? Well, I'm all cookied out. I don't want to overdo it. But it was delicious. So definitely try cookie crumble where you can.
I ooey gooey out.
Bye, guys. Thanks for joining us as always. Like and subscribe. It helps us out.